Hello, everyone. Welcome back to the channel, man. We are going and get into the week two, man. This is our academic advisor, man. We got to get GPA up high so we can be eligible to play. We got it. NIL offers. So we're just going to take the offer here. Take the deal. Let's go ahead and do that. It's going to boost our following by 500. Man, that last game was real tough, man. For the simple reason that we played our cards right. It's just like, man, I don't really know, man. We played our cards right, man. We had to go ahead and get our, we gotta start giving ourselves some boosts to get some upgrades, man. Let's go ahead and put that towards leadership. But like I'm saying, man, that last game we played, man, was very bad, man. We lost. Like, I don't know how. All right, man, it's raining. They might want us to keep running the ball. First play, man, it's like, that didn't go nowhere. First drive, we'll just do everything coach says. Two runs. Both didn't go nowhere. On fourth down, you're going to call all goal. Maybe you might be onto something there. That was a panic throw. I had to get it off. Now you're going to put the ball in my hands, baby. Can we do a corner route here? Not a corner route, but like a post or a corner. Where is it? There it is. Because I know that safety is going to come down. There it is. Go for a five. Go for a five. Go for a five. There it is. There it is. We saw that the whole way through, man. We saw that the whole way through. Alright, man. I thought I told you that. Five is like one of my favorite players, man. Like, so far. From the last game, five is like my fave right now. Five. That's a good DB. The DB played that pretty well. We'll get a DB props on that one. We're going to double team the lineman right here. Oh, no. I couldn't roll out, because if I would have rolled out, I would have been done. I don't want to do all goals. I want to have something in the slot here. We'll just take this. If we don't get open, we'll throw it to a tight end and R1. That should get us first. Right there. You right open. Go for six. Better not step out, too. All right, nice. Nice little run right there. All right, a three-down lineman, so we can keep doing this over and over again. Another bad run, man. They pressing our dude on the right, on the left, right here. So we're gonna try to throw the streak here. Oh, that's a laser. Ooh, baby. Ooh, I'm feeling it today. That was a laser right there. So five should be able to get this right here. Boom. Got some good blocks. How much yards was that? He got three catches, 70 yards for Blake. For number five, man. That boy balling right now. Alright, I'm still in the third down lineman set, so we should be good here. And right here, I'm gonna just repeat the play here. And I'm gonna try to roll out here. Try to roll out and throw that. And throw this into him. If we can, if X doesn't get open, we'll just run this one in. If X doesn't get open, we'll just run this one in because he should be able to block. There you go. Boom right there. So we got a passing touchdown, a rushing touchdown. So it looked like they went down and got seven. So them boys not going away easily. I would love for him to do a jet sweep. That would have been so much better, but it's a fake chest running back. Oh, my goodness. They getting the running back tour. That boy got 5 rushes for negative 4 yards. They getting that running back tore up, bro. All right, slot. That dude ain't getting no offensive yards at all. Like, I feel bad for that running back, man. Dude, but I need some ice packs after this. It's a laser, baby. Go for it. Let's go. Sometimes you got to throw your guy open, man. I had to put that on the inside. They don't even allow you to flick the play. He's tired, bro. So Zero is tired. You got to get him out the game. They need to let one. That number one need to get in the back for there he is. I feel like he had a little bit more carrying vision than that number zero. And he got negative 1 yard. If that was number zero, it would have been like a negative 15. Like, all jokes aside, it would have been like a negative 15. How are you going to go from that to that? I'm going to throw it, but I know it's not going to work. I had no faith. I had no faith in that. There's no way you're going to make me have faith in that. That was horrible. That was a bad play call right there. Our defense was able to stand strong. Circle should be open here. If not, we're cooked. I don't got no more reads. There you go. Okay, here. I would really like to roll out here, man. Cause really not like in the red zone is like your best chance at like scoring some points. There it is. We need the passing touchdown. Just take the rushing. I wanted to get a passing touchdown. That's why I went backwards. Cause I really wanted a passing touchdown. Number five, man. That number five, bruh, you're the man. Like, you're the man. Alright, we're gonna call it. For this drive right here, we'll call whatever the coach wants us to call. Alright? Whatever the coach wants. All 4 plays. Okay, negative yards. Watch this safety right here. Like, it's not that I don't believe in my coach, man. Come on, man. Like, your offensive line is not the best, but you want to run it every single down. Now they want me to bail them out. 3rd and 13. Oh, 3 runs. Perfect play. Three runs, bro. Oh, okay then. Shut me up there. Okay. 10 rushes for 9 yards, bro. That's bad. He's tired, too. That ain't a lot. He kind of went crazy on that one. Done. It pushed the man to the ground, but I can already see this coming. I can see the blitz coming, bruh. I gotta roll out. But if I roll out, I ain't got no read. I feel like the corner's coming off the edge over there. Oh, damn, I should have did a streak. What was that? Why did my tight end go up? I should have kept them coming with me. All right, man. Okay, boom right there. Should be a decent block. Tight end didn't hold his block good enough. And we got no yards. I'm gonna let coach do what coach gotta do, man. I ain't gonna take too much control. Is that illegal man down the field? Rough enough pass, let's go. We'll set that. All right, another run. I mean, we're already doing good with the passing yards, so I'm not in a rush to let my running back eat. No? Gotta let that man eat. Oh, no, I was trying to give it to the running back. That's bad. I was trying to give it to the running back, but I forget. Sometimes, you know, I play Madden, so sometimes the way you give it to the running back is by pressing X. And in this game, you gotta let it be. So that's on me. That drive was on me. Oh, God, they threw a pick or something? Now that's a jet sweep. Now I like the numbers to the right for the jet sweep right here. Like I said, I like the numbers to the right for the... Oh, my goodness. What the hell is number one doing? They give us another read option here, man. Nice. That's what I was trying to do last time. I was trying to let him rush with it. So we're going to give him a chance to go ahead and... Oh, my goodness. They're stacking the box. I'm about to say I give him a chance to get in here with a touchdown. And he didn't get in there. They want to do a play action. I wanted to flip the play, bro. They should give you at least a control of flipping the play to different sides, bro. That is so bad. Let me flip the play to the side that I want. Number five, bro. You a legend, bro. Number five, a legend. We balling out right now, man. We balling out. All right, number one. We haven't been throwing to nothing deep, so let's try to throw a deep ball here to number five. His name is Moss, so. And we was bagged. We was bagged. You ain't got no passing plays for me? I really wanted to pass the ball there. See, he's so far up he was beat too. Like I want to do a regular streak. 40 seconds left. We still got the ball back. Okay, Randy Moss. I don't like this little loop around streak, bro. Like, how? That, like, such a wide open pass. How do you not, like, catch that? I'm trying to say I threw it too hard. Oh, my goodness. I got to upgrade my accuracies, bro. I think that's what it is. At the 14 going into second half, man. We had two good passes that like that was just off target, which I found out was very much crazy to me. That streak and that corner route was just so bad. God, it's not open. So just let him run it. Now we should the mic is him, so we should be able to run this pretty good. Of course they didn't hang on to their blocks. They don't want to see their boy win. Can we get him on a corner right here? And we'll put him on the out. And he's on the street. Let's block him. Let's block him. Like, we got to get one of these deep balls, man. There you go. Moss him there, Moss. Like, we got to get one of these deep balls. If they're going to keep pressing us, man, we got to get it. We got to go deep. Oh, my goodness. And number zero is really fighting for us, bro. Like, despite not having good offensive linemen, bro, number zero, that man is putting in that work, bro. He's trying. Oh, man, that's the wrong read. Thank God. I was trying to throw it to number one. All running back. Oh, my God, bro. That's not what I wanted to do. And the Bulls now got a field goal, so we got to get at least seven here just to give us more of a cushion right here. Is circle going to be open? I'm telling y'all, man, that number five is D1, bro. That number five, so far he's been really my best target right now. Like, how do you not block him, bro? The dude is riding your grill. Block him. So who haven't got a touchdown? Ben Yard have not got a touchdown, right? Get Ben Yard a touchdown. He drops it. I'm trying to get Ben Yard a touchdown, as you guys see. Like, he don't want to score. This is a nice cover three. We ain't going to get nothing. Alright, I tried, bro. I tried to get my boys a touchdown. At least we went down. We got three. I ain't trying to go crazy with the... Oh, how we get... Oh, yeah, we scored. Oh, we got a field goal. Like, the way they pressing up, bro. Like, that... It's pissing me off that we can't get more than just... More than just what we want, bro. The way they're pressing up, bro. These boys don't care. Oh, my God. Can y'all block for me, man? Like, no, all jokes aside, man. The way these boys are pressing up, man. They don't care. I can roll out, right? Let's double team him, see if we can roll out here. Cause this is a crucial down here. Okay. No, he's bad. Playmaker? Oh my God. I like that lift is so perfect, bruh. Oh my God. That lift is so perfect. Nice cutback. Got you a block, bro. I got you with a block. Thirty-one to 20 going into the fourth, man. We gotta hang on to this lead. Nice. Nice run right there. 10-2. The coach wanna run it, I'll let him run it. We'll let him run it, bro. We can definitely motion the tight end over here. Just to have a little bit more. Oh, did he go? He went over there as well. Just for him to have more room to run, you know what I'm saying? Whenever a coach ready for me to throw a pass, he'll let me know. Right now, they got a three down lineman thing going on over there. Nice run. Nice cut back. Nice jump cut. 23 carries, 56 yards, man. The running back's not having a good game, but, man... 53 yards is not bad. Ooh, nice cutback. That boy is playing right now. Like, I was getting ready to sit back and just watch him, let him do his thing, bro. But coach wanted me to come in here and throw a pass, man. All right, what you gonna do here? Nah, we'll run it. I ain't gonna lie. You pissed me off, number one. Can we scramble? I need that back. Damn, that's crazy. That was such a good drive to have it in like that was just bad. Oh shoot, they came back. All right, time for me to take over, man. Time for your boy to take over. Time for me to take over, man. I really want to throw this here. But I'm going to throw this to him. Oh, my God. Like, that was such a beautiful ball. All right. That's good right there. Number five. It's cooking. Let's go, man. Number five is cooking, bro. Barbecue chicken right now. Can we streak him? No, we can't. Like, I'm so scared to throw the pass in this RPO, bro. They keep calling it. Like, we gotta watch number 25. If number 25 goes in for the run, Like, that's when we can kind of throw it. But the running, no, number 25 is not even going in for the run. All right, here is a nice play to. It's not a nice little setup to roll out and just throw a laser. Second and 11. They want us to pass. I gotta be careful with this play on this. Thank God that wasn't picked, bro. That could have been bad, right? I was just saying, I gotta be careful on just trying to throw this curl. And just what I was just thinking, it just came to fruition, man. Gotta get down. We gotta at least get. We gotta get seven. I'm about to say, we at least gotta get three here. No, we need seven here. Just wanna draw to this side. Well, you got more guys. That way, give us a less chance of actually getting some yards, you know? Darrell. Third and one. Like, I literally just scrambled for the first, bro. Y'all want me to scramble again and get first? Can you go out here and just try to do something for me, man? There you go. We already have three passing touchdowns. We'll let one of our running back get a touchdown here. We're going to need another one. Like, if they give me running plays, I'll take it because I don't really don't need. Oh, that's a jet sweep. So, if he scores here, follow your block. Stay to the. If he stays to the outside, it's touchdown. He stays to the outside, it's touchdown, bro. Dude stays to the outside, touchdown. Number five. Fudge cake. That was our first INT of the season. And it came at a very bad time. Because we could have gotten three out of that play right there. I understand they're trying to 2 o'clock, man, but you can't just expect me to come out here and pass on fourth, bro. Like on third and long every time. On third and long, of course they're gonna come out here and bring the house down on me, bro. See, just number five is just bailing them out, bro. Like, stay outside. There you go. Stay outside. You see how you stay outside and you get yards, bro? That boy got 30 carries for 72 yards. 30 carries, bro. 30. Insane. So I should just did something. I should just took that up on myself to get that first, bro. I'm scrambling to the left. I don't care. Oh my God. Please. What the fuck was that? All right, man. We'll take that. If it score, if it didn't score, we'll just go ahead and nail it, bro. That was bad. Even though we won the game, but that was just horrible, man. That last drive, we had circle route open, bro. Let's go ahead and go check out that last INT. Look at this INT right here, bro. So I see it. This is the first quarter. This is the first quarter. How do I know which quarter I am? Fourth quarter. They don't got anything for the interception. Yeah, I don't have anything for the exception. All right, that's it, man. If you guys have not yet, like, comment, subscribe to the channel, man. Week two, man. We balled out. Even though we came away with two INTs, I still feel like that was a nice ball. We didn't throw. We definitely brought up our completion percentage, which I have 45. We about to throw 56, and we got three touchdowns, two INTs late in the ball game. And that's not bad. I feel like we still play good. Let's see if we can get the player of the week. Let's see. No, we did not get the player of the week, man. If you guys have not, so we're gonna go ahead and skip it. See if we get the player of the week. See, it's this week. If you guys have not yet, come subscribe to the channel, man. And if you don't get the player of the week, we're just gonna get in the video right here. Let's go ahead and end it right here. Oh, office coordinator. I got some time this week. If you wanna extra reps, anytime you wanna do special things. Okay. Throw over the middle, bro. Nah, we good. We're gonna do the lab right now. Alright, that is it for me. When we come back, we're gonna play Sanju State, man. If you guys have not yet, like, comment, subscribe to the channel. Yeah, boy out. Peace.